Paramedics responded to a crash this morning involving a motor scooter. It happened about 9:30. Authorities say the scooter tried to cross South Tammany Trail in the 5200 block. We're told a northbound car driven by an elderly woman hit the bike. The accident caused a large traffic backup. The 60-year-old man on the scooter was Bay flighted to Blake Trauma Center with life-threatening injuries.